In an automobile accident involving a drunk driver, you have 1 year to file for personal injuries, or you have 3 years to file for your property damage.